Albert Mintz from Jamaica, Long Island, New York.
Right.
Well, what kind of stuff are we watching at the screen?
Right now, you are looking at a clip from the film Health of Poppin. The dance is called the Lindy Hop.
Uh-huh. From what year?
It was developed in the late, say about 1929, and it developed through the years, and about 1937 it took to the air. We started putting aerials into it.
And then you were a youngster?
Oh yeah, I was 17 years old.
And today you are?
64.
Uh-huh. And still a dancer?
Still a dancer.
Uh-huh. What makes you dance? Tell me, what's your find with dancing?
I've always liked it. I mean, I don't know why. I started dancing when I was 5 years old.
In New York City?
In New York City, in the streets. For money? For money. People would get in a circle, all the kids, and we'd just clap our hands.
Like that, yeah?
Yeah, and dance. And we collect money, and then after, it was during the Depression, and after we'd gotten all we could offer that corner, we'd go to another corner. And then at the end of maybe about 2 hours or so, going from one corner to another, we'd sit down and we'd divide the money that we'd made.
Well, what kind of dancing? What was it?
We did the Charleston.
No,
Jitterbug then.
Came later.
Yeah, we did the Charleston. We did the Snake Hips. We did a Black Bottom. Well, those kind of dances. Of course, I mean, they don't mean anything today. Only the Charleston is recognized still.
How do you look at the rock and roll?
Well, there is no rock and roll dance, really. See, rock and roll, as we know it in the States, is merely listened to. You don't dance off of it.
So if I asked you to stay up and dance some rock and roll, you couldn't show that?
Well, if I were to dance rock and roll to Bill Haley, I could Lindy Hop, because he does it on an 8 count. But most rock and roll that I hear sounds, I mean, the beat is almost like country western. So it's a flat-footed kind of stomping, whereas the swing is on your toes.
You are a swing dancer.
I'm a swing dancer.
Uh-huh. Well, what's the jitterbug?
The jitterbug, I don't know if I should say this.
Come on,
all right. Well, the jitterbug, we call people who would just jump on the floor without any knowledge of what they were doing and go mad with the drum and whatnot and just go and shaking their head and just jump up and down without any control.
That's the way I dance.
Oh, shame on you. Now, that's what we call a jitterbug.
That's it. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Al, you have been dancing with all the greats. You've been in Hollywood. You've been touring all the world. Who is the greatest dancer in all categories?
That is an impossible question to answer, because most of your very famous dancers are great dancers. And the thing is, see, in order to say that one dancer is greater than another is just very difficult, because each one has his own personality and each one affects people in different ways. And the thing is, in jazz dancing and swing dancing, you have no way of comparing tap dancers, or because each one is an individual. Whereas in ballet, you have people doing the same routines. So therefore, you can compare Baryshnikov against Nureyev doing the same routine. So therefore you can say, well, one does it better than the other. Yeah. But tap dancers and Lindy Hoppers and swing dancers, none of them do the same routine.
So that means we shouldn't compare Fred Astaire to Al Mintz.
That's right. That's right. You shouldn't compare Fred Astaire to Bill Robinson. You shouldn't compare Gene Kelly to Chuck Green. Mm-hmm. I mean, because they're all individuals. Mm-hmm. That's what I think.
When I watch, for example, Gene Kelly, yeah, doing that dance in Singing in the Rain, you know, it makes me
one of the greatest numbers ever put on screen. But see, he's not really tap dancing. Uh-huh. He's doing a soft shoe.
But it makes me so happy.
It's a happy number.
But what's in dance that makes you so happy?
I believe it's the union of the body with the rhythm and the sound of the music. You know, you can, a person doesn't have to make big movements in order to look good dancing if they feel the music. I mean, if they just sway with the music, you know, just, you know. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.